I'm ready to play this. Madden 2005.
He's just about ready to kick this one away. And this one's a short one. From the 10. The offense is just about ready to go. And they're feeling for their first possession. The Ravens line up in the shotgun. Surveys the field, balls right, gets the pass over, he finds his man. No problem picking up the first.
Hey, you know, we're talking about putting that ball on a guy. The quarterback gets that ball on the receiver perfectly.
Well, we looked at the first coach and our EA Sports coach close up. Closing in will be Buccaneer Steelers head coach Bill Cowell. Bill Fiery, Bill Cowell. The players, who do you think of? On a day like today, John, with rain expected throughout the day, do you think one team has an advantage over the other?
Well, I really don't. The field is all right about it. It's just going to get sloppier as the game wears on. It's going to be tough for both of these offenses to hold on to the ball.
Right, somehow got that pass on.
Yeah, he felt those guys closing in and he gunned the ball out of there.
Looking for the defense down the right side. He goes down at the 32. Third and a long way to go.
They practice all week to avoid things like that. The coach has to be disappointing that play.
From the gun. Looking for a receiver. Gets rid of it.
And that's exactly what they did.
The Ravens using motion. Looking downfield, brings it out to the line. He's inside the 10. Touchdown, Ravens. He stepped up, made a terrific throw, and went to the touchdown.
That's just great communication between the quarterback and his receiver.
So, comes in for the extra point. And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. And so a big drive for this offense as they put together a nice run of plays that takes them down a better part of the field for the touchdown.
And give some credit to that big offensive line. Those guys are working hard out there and it's showing on drives like that.
And you hold that one. A great tip. Ready to go on offense for the first time. Yeah. Pittsburgh has to get to work quickly, trailing by 2 seconds. So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 19. Hands it off to the back. Picks up 5. They line up in the I formation.
Determination and getting to the ball carrier on this one. Look at how he fights off the blocker and makes a heck of a play to bring him down.
Just won't go down. Touchdown.
He just stepped in front of that one. He saw his opportunity and boom, he took it.
So, an into attempt to point after. The kick is up. And the kickoff team comes out onto the field. Sends it to him. From the 2.
Everything out there, but they can't seem to slow these guys down. The offense has a lot of work to do.
Maybe it's going to be up to the defense to make some adjustments. Finally, really slow this offensive unit down.
From the 4-yard line, strikes three of the defenders.
The 40, the 50, the 40.
John, he's hurt. But enough made for Melissa soon as the extent of the injury.
Are you kidding me?
Here's what happened. They ran to the outside looking for some room to run off tackle. But he was in the backfield so fast they had no chance to get off the play. That's just good defense.
Pittsburgh needs to get to work and restart the second quarter. Pressure coming with the pass. Incomplete. So it's third down and low. Ball on the 33-yard line. Get rid of it. It's going the other way. Another run.
The 40. The 50.
Elfin rolls to the end zone.
The 20. The 10.
Touchdown. Baltimore. Great effort to get
the defense loves it. They know they're taking a head back to the sideline and give it a rest.
The kicker lines up for the point after. And it's on its way. The point answer is good. The team lines up.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field. It doesn't let them get the right personality or something.
Dropping back. Pressure goes to the end zone.
Oh, let's go.
And he's unable to hang on to that one.
I think he just took his eyes off that one.
Oh, let's go.
Third and maybe two. Ball on the 11-yard line.
Come on.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him.
Let's go!
Yeah, they sure did. What the offense was trying to do there was make it appear like it was a pass play. And then the ball off to the back after the defense goes flying by. It didn't happen up there in that one.
Surveying the field. Nick just about that. It's hooked up. Steelers have their work cut out for them as they take over at the 23 with the rain and the wind, John. talked about a low scoring game at the outset, but it hasn't turned back that way at all.
Sometimes you see the receivers drop the easiest passes. They must be thinking touchdown before making the catch.
Sets up. With the throw. The rain clearly is
throwing in these types of conditions can be very difficult. A lot of the time you see the ball slip out of the quarterback's hand a little. And that could lead to incompletions or interceptions. But it's going to take a little more time.
Not this time, pal. Not this time.
Yeah, he had a receiver wide open. He just didn't see him.
Phillip will come into this game to punt. McAllister back to return. Here's the punt. He signals for a fair catch.
There was no need to try and return that one. But he made the right decision there.
The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him.
There's no need to pass the ball today. Until his defense shows they can stop the run.
About a yard to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. Lewis, the lone back. Pressure, surveying the field. Rolling right with the throw. Good throw.
Right on the block there to move the chain. The thing is, the secondary looked a little on their heels on that one. They just couldn't convert them all the time, and now they get a whole new set of downs.
Under pressure, looking for an option. Going deep, looking for something in the end zone. Touchdown,
Baltimore. Once in, for the throw was the Mexico swings about halfway down the field and hooks his man for the score. You talk about throwing a good deep ball. That's exactly what we're talking about.
Comes in to attempt the point after. And it's on its way, and it's the point is good. The last run of John went for a touchdown with some excellent play for
him. I think all the team's happy after that one. Probably telling their defense to give them the ball back so they can go score again.
Nice catch. Plenty of distance. From the one. Defense shut down the offense the last time they had the ball. Melissa, do you have an update for us?
I'm told that it's a very serious injury out. They're planning to run some additional tests, but there's a good chance that he's seen his last action of the season. A very tough work.
Thank you. That was Melissa Stark for the update from the sideline. The 40 across midfield. It's a fumble. The Ravens.
Ooh, that was close.
It's running out there like it is in this one. You got to be sure you protect the ball. As you come in for the tackle, you're always looking for the script. You're looking to knock that thing out of there.
Surveying the field, looking deep to the right. Transport is complete.
No!
That's another one of those deals where he was looking
no.
for the ball.
Then
oh my gosh.
Third down. Only one man back. He's the motion man. Looking downfield. Throws it. Incomplete pass. He's out of rhythm on this drive. Can't seem to get it going.
I tell you, they're giving a lot of different looks on this drive. And the quarterback's having a tough time adjusting on those last few passes.
The offense couldn't get it done, and then lined up to punt. It's a fake. Rolls right. And even though they're well ahead, they went for it and came up short.
Hell, I guess they don't mind gambling with this lead, huh?
Called it inadvertent.
There are so many limbs flying and body parts moving around. You just tackle whatever you can and just grab anything that's moving. Sometimes you get a handful of mass.
Baltimore comes out in the dive back line. Pressure coming. It's a throw. Perfect throw. They were able to make it past the first down marker on that play.
And the receiver did a good job of maintaining body control to jump up and grab it.
To the air on first down. Flings it to the outside. One of his other options appeared to be wide open on that play, John. He just never saw it.
He's got to do a better job of reading the defense and going through his progression. You can't lock in on one guy and try and force it. He has to know that other guys in offense can make plays out there, too.
Rowan. It's three times in this drive they've been able to pick up a first down.
Yeah, the thing is, they'll be doing more than just picking up first down if this success continues. They're going to be picking up some points.
The Steelers using Moser on the run. Loss of around two. Lined up with seven guys in the second half. This is the sixth play of this drive. Send the man to Moser. He's it off. And he's brought down. Chance to 13. Gain of about one. Seven to two battles on this drive. Runs it to the outside. In these conditions, the rain clearly a big factor.
When it's raining like this, it can make it very hard to get a good grip on the ball. Especially guys with smaller hands, when they have to do a good job of keeping the ball dry before each snap.
The kick is up. He kicked it up the side of his foot and hooked wide right. That's the second try that this one. The kicker gets knocked to the ground.
Another guy wanted to help his team by making a block. He should have backfired this time.
All right. So we reach the end of the third quarter with the Ravens ahead of the Steelers 47. So the teams are set for the fourth quarter of play.
Wide.
Drops back. Looks to the end zone. Down by the ball in the fourth. They had no choice.
Well, there's the point of the game where they have to try something.
Let's go.
Next time, maybe you try something else, but you can understand why they want to go for it here.
Lewis, the lone back. Lewis takes the handle. Rolling right, throws over to his right. He overthrows his intended receiver.
That guy is clearly overthrown.
I don't understand why all the defense keep being in my way.
With the pass, almost got it. He couldn't come up with the interception.
Yeah, he had an excellent opportunity at the end of drive right here.
No.
He just couldn't bring it in.
So as they get set to try to convert, here's what both teams have done on third down.
Third down conversion is a key for stat. When you convert on third down, you keep three things. You keep your drive going, you keep their defense on the field, and you keep your defense resting on the sideline.
Yeah.
Rowing. Hits his receiver.
Thank you.
Breaks through. Across midfield.
Thank you.
The 40. The 30.
Let's...
The 20. The 10. Touchdown, Raven.
Thank you.
A remarkable touchdown play.
Yeah, everything seemed to go right on that one. The quarterback had a good pass. The receiver ran the right route. And the defense didn't seem to have any idea what was going on.
The kicking team head down onto the field. And it's on its way, and the extra point is good. Quickly, effectively, down the field they went for a touchdown.
Hey, I guess they figured, who needs ball control? As long as you're getting touchdowns, it really doesn't matter if it takes you a long time or no time at all.
And he got all of that one, a great day. The Steelers need to rebound quickly as they start this drive at the 16.
Come on, partner. Drop back. Drop. Sideline. Team.
Sets up.
Fire up. Fire up.
It's off. This one falls incomplete. The Steelers line up in the shotgun. Drops back. Looking for an option. Gets rid of it. The defender's got it. Factor made an amazing pick on that play.
The defender is really pumped up out there. He knows that this is the type of thing that can give his team great momentum.
He'll pay it for the first down. Closing in. He's looking. He's going for it all. The defender makes a leaping intercept.
He just jumped right up there and picked that ball off.
The offense gets ready to go following the interception. Sets up. Throwing the first down with the pass right on time. Can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. First and 10. Ball on their own 21. Driving back to catch on first down. Pressure. Throwing with the catch. Gain of 6 on the play. The Ravens lined up in the quarter defense.
Here comes the heat.
Rosen comes up. Nice ball going to the air, and that'll move the chain. It's first and 10.
Please fumble.
Ball
please.
On their own 39.
Please fumble. Please. Please fumble.
To the air on first down. With the throw, this pass is incomplete. Oh. That incomplete pass brings up second down. The Ravens have three down linemen, seven defensive backs. Stepping up, rolling. Ooh, nearly picked off.
When you're down by this much, the offense doesn't want to be facing too many third and fourth downs, because that means they're taking too much time. They should be getting first to every one or two downs if they want to have a chance at this thing.
Flag down. The offense faces third and long.
There will have to be some kind of missed assignment by the defense for the offense to make this play.
And the sixth play of this run. It's rid of it. The pass goes incomplete. What happened there, John?
That's the type of pass that you got to be able to hang on to.
Miller is looking for a good punt here. Here's the catch. From the 36-yard line. The 40, into the open field. The 10, touchdown Raven. A unique touchdown on the punt return.
That guy just broke into the open, and then he was gone.
They get set for the extra point. The kick is up, and the extra point is good. And now, John, they're just dominating with 24 on the extra point.
That's why the way they're playing right now, they could score 124.
Sends it sails. From the one. And they're about ready to get this drive started after the last series ended with a punt. They line up in the I formation. Under pressure, Rosen. Just threw him a perfect touchdown.
And because he got him the ball high, he was able to catch it on the run and pick up some great yardage after the catch.
Pressure coming. The throw runs over the tackle. He has it. The Steelers call a timeout. They have two remaining. John, he's hurt. We'll get an update from Melissa as soon as the extent of the injury is known. And the Ravens come out of the nickel back.
Give it all you got.
Passing on first down. With the pass, incomplete pass. That incomplete pass brings up second down. And here is tonight's horse trailer player of the game. Back. Get set. Using motion. Closing in. Hand to the outside. Nice adjustment. Here's Nolan. Best is doing a good job finding the open area in the coverage, and that's his third catch. They line up in the I formation.
Sports. And this is Al Michaels for our entire crew saying good night.